Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow.
Hello, this is the Phantom Safety Pin, and welcome to another video of the LP Advent Calendar 2012. And today, we are going to be playing a game by, well, Juicy Beast, as you can see. A game called Burrito Bison. Hell yeah, Burrito Bison was shopping when he got stolen into Candyland. He's in a thing and he must escape. Yeah. So what we're gonna do is try to jump. You're gonna click or use space bar. You're gonna bounce on the gummies. Oh! Yeah, we're gonna kill gummy bears. Ouch. Come on, come on, come on. Aww. We're gonna go to the shop and see if we can upgrade our stuff. We have no money. That's okay. Come on, Burrito Bison, you can do it. Yeah! Hell yeah! I'm gonna kill all these gummies! They don't know what just happened. What the hell is with the underwear? But yeah, unfortunately, all I really wanted to do a game for you guys called Medieval Shark, but it was not playing right and not working with my Camtasia, sadly. Which is okay. We're going to go to the shop. What can we buy? Sure. We'll buy bubble gummies. Bam! A Burrito Bison! Yeah, the more stuff you buy, the better. This stuff, just like rampage and kill all the gummies stuff. Ouch. I'm not gonna play this to the end, because I've never actually managed to beat the end of the game. Only to, Ow! Come on, gummies! Be around so I can hit you with my mighty Burrito Bison-ness. No! It's all about just launching yourself as far as possible and killing as many gummy bears as you can. And that's the whole basis of the game. It's really quite addictive. Actually, so it's really quite addictive, and you can upgrade all these different things to even better and more awesome levels. And oh, money gummies, yes, awesome. But this was actually not on my list this year. I really wanted to play Medieval Shark for you guys, but that fell through. So bam, I'm gonna kill all of you guys. I wonder why he has rockets in his pants. Wait, do I want to know? Ouch. I keep hurting myself. Bam! Oh! You can, like, launch yourself up into the stratosphere and come down as a meteor and stuff in this game. It's awesomely fun. This game really is one game you need to try at least once in your life. It's just so much fun. Oh, let's buy... Let's lose less speed. Snippery oils. Bam! Boom! Oh! I'm gonna kill all you gummies! Oh no, I want Rocket Gummy! I want him, but... Why are there rocket-wearing gummy bears? Why? Oh, I totally missed those guys. Yes! Awesome, I hit the purple gummy. Gosh. When it explodes, I go faster. Whoa! Yes! Land on the gummies. Land on the gummies, Burrito Bison. You can do it. Aw. What are we gonna buy next? More powerful launches. Yes. Ugh. I'm only going to play this for a little bit, though, because these are the same type of thing over and over. Even if you upgrade everything. Oh, I want the orange gummy! Yes! Oh! Lift me up, higher and higher. Oh, yeah, don't land on the police dudes. They're bad. I want to go really fast. Oh, that was a bad launch. My bad. I should have waited a little bit more. Land on the bomb gummy. Yes! Oh, so much money. I am Burrito Bison. I will destroy all of you, but be careful of the police gummy. He's bad. No, land on him. Yes, yes. Oh, land on him. No. Darn it. We have more. What do we have? Resistance. Rocket slam. Let's do bounciness. There's so many upgrades you can get. I am a Burrito Bison, and you will never, ever, ever escape my Burrito Bisonness. Oh, I want to hit the gummy. Yes! Yes. Ah! Boo! Shock-a-lock of all of you people. Go land on the cop. Burrito Bison, don't land on the cop. We're going to buy Rocket Slam. I still want to know why he has rockets in his pants. That's amazing. Cotton candy, that's pretty funny. Oh, police officer! This game is really ridiculously epic. It should not be this epic. Oh, gummy bear! Gummy bear! Yeah, I just killed the police officer. Did you see that? Squish, 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 squish. This game is so ridiculously, stupidly fun. I just suck at it. Rowl, rowl, fight the power. I am the Bison of Burritos. You will not defeat me. Yes! Awesome. Again, I'm getting way too in this game. Boing, boing. Come on, come on. Yes! I love this game. It's so stupidly fun. Ow. Ow. No! Okay, one more run and then I think we should probably stop. Whoa! Down! Squish all these gummies. They're gummies and they're... Because gummies are dummies and... I want more speed! Burrito Bison needs the speed! Oh, I'm doing pretty good, actually. Come on! Squish him! Squish him! I can buy more stuff. What else can I buy? Pogo sticks! Yes! I really love knocking that jawbreaker dude out. I cannot be contained! Yes! Hit him! Yes! Oh, I just killed the police officer! But he beat me up. So don't land on police officers, kids, or you'll get hurt. Try not to fight the power too hard. Whoa! So many gummy citizens killed that day. Stupidly addictive. Come on, Burrito Bison! Whoa! Did you see that? Ow. out. This game is so ridiculously fun. I keep saying only one more run, but... Pepper gummies. These things are pretty awesome. Wait until we get the pepper gummies powered up. Well, I'm not gonna go too far. No, I missed the pogo stick gummy bear! No! Whoa! I cannot be contained! Burrito Bison's secret is that he's always angry. Give me your money! Anything in the shop I can buy? No, not yet. I want to get trophies too. But yeah. I'm assuming the pants gauge is just your speed. But this is going to be, I think, probably the last run unless I get a new power up. You see how dumbly addictive this game is? Seriously, guys, you need to play this if you haven't played it yet. I'm playing it on not Doppler, but it's on Congregate, it's on, like, Armor Games, and... No, don't hit the police officer! Damn it! That's quite enough of that, so I think I'm going to give Burrito Bison a rest for a while. So, until next time, this is the Phantom Safety Pin, signing off, and seriously, go play this game. It's stupidly fun. Even if you don't win, it's way too much fun to pass up. So, I'm going to sign off. See you next time. And remember, kids, don't squish police officers.
Let it snow. Let it snow. Let it...